Even is this an okay team for what I'm going to be doing? If they join, they join. If they don't, solo video. So I'm gonna go through the rocket thing, defeat Serena, whoop-de-doo. I have no clue how good this event is going to go. Might go incredibly horribly. Bat. Fuck off. Sure do love this team. It's like totally powerful and like worth my time. It's all non-evolved stony moves. Can't even spam psychic move. I could, actually, if I brought Golduck, but that's boring. Differ Wreck-It Ritters. Fuck off. Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh. Dead dog.
Yeah, I was so excited to use it.
What Pokemon was that?
Used fucking explosion.
Yeah, I kinda ended up resetting the Platinum Nuzlocke because of self-destructs. Self-destruct crits are the worst. And the fact that every single Geodude knows it is the worst.
Why?
Aw. Oh my god, dude, you have a pretty poison-heavy team.
Yeah. I wanted to train up some mini guys. I don't have anything useful.
Oh, that's a good sprite. I like that.
The great sprite of... Ah!
Yeah.
So, I should probably get a move that actually does... You know, minimize is actually really great when it works.
The man really tried to use Confuse Ray on a minimized Grimer. Wait, one sec.
So I'm gonna go... I was so excited to use my one Growlithe. And then it's like, the game is like, no, fuck you. I'm getting a fucking psychic type, I don't care. Why?
The Growlithe dying there is unfortunate.
I was so excited to use fucking Growlithe.
I think something that I need to like use personally for my platinum or for the Nuzlocke I'm currently working on is always have a normal resist for Pokemon that have self-destruct or explosion.
I'm using my Golduck. I don't care.
Dude, how come you ain't using that Kadabra, bro?
Because it's almost leveling.
Oh, that's main team. Never mind.
Yeah, this is my main squad, I guess. I'll break out the main squad when I go into the gym building.
Alright. Oh, there's my man Black Tar.
Yeah. I'm planning to use it.
SpongeBob, me boy. I overdosed on Black Tar heroin and died.
Yeah, I was hoping to use it to kill Alakazam, but Alakazam can one-shot it no matter what. So,
It's like, have a focus sash.
I don't have a focus sash. So I'm gonna...
Become one.
I'm gonna put.
I gotta go for a bit. I'm gonna be here, but I won't speak.
Okay, I kinda wish I had a water. I should get Surf. What do I get? Screech, I guess. Fuck off. Why didn't I heal? I had a fucking magnet. I don't have anything. Ooh, double kick. I want to preserve you. I need a clean switch. Fuck off! I hate this game. Kill the fucker.
Quinn, he's Wisconsining something. Go do cheese, man. Become cheese. Hey, Aquin.
What?
Yeah, you just lost the gloom, bruh. Why didn't you evolve that?
I wanted to get Petal Dance.
Oh, yeah, that's a pretty good idea, actually.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't care. I'm sending in the squad. I'm swapping out everyone and I'm just sending in my A team. This game is fucking bullshit.
Alright, well, Aquin... why don't you have dupes claws or something, man?
I do.
So, some routes... just have very limited encounters. Anyways, like you having your profile picture back, future Aquin, editing a bruh is right. Editing a bruh noise every time a Pokemon dies.
I'll kill you. And I'll make it make the bruh sound effect. Stab you.
Bruh, 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 bruh.
I'll do the
Roblox. Bruh.
Do the Oshawott thing again.
Wait, what?
Have you not seen that episode?
I don't watch your episodes. I just say, Aquin, edit this in.
Oh, you haven't seen the... you haven't seen that one. Interesting. So...
what happens to the Oshawott?
There's a Muna. And it plays an Among Us sound effect. Not that sound effect. I don't know what that sound effect was. Is this where Stone Evos are? No, that's... is this where Stone Evos are? No. God. Stone Evo.
Yeah. Stay on that grind.
Yeah, I hate this game now.
Dude, I had to reset Platinum because I just lost too many good mons.
Where's the stone man? That's what people call their weird dealers. Where? This is a roof! Where the...
come on, dude. Just turn off speed up.
Here?
Yeah.
I need speed up.
Future Aquin, editing a brun noise when I leave.
Service counter, trainer market, TV game, wide gifts, drugstore. The fuck? Did you leave? I can't tell. I'm gonna heal just in case. I'm gonna give Golduck Psychic, but that wouldn't help me. And then I'm gonna spam Confusion. What are you gonna do against me? You're a fucking scientist. You probably got some fucking electric types, huh? Nope, you got a poison type. I was incorrect. I'll just sweep you with my goddamn priming. Bat, Hyperion, Thunderbolt. Fuck off. Healing. Poison. Paralyze heals, so I don't have to go back to the Pokemon Center. No, I don't. Which means I gotta go all the way back down the stairs. I thought it would be fun to use a different team for once, because normally I just sweep through everything with nukes, but no, the game decided, no, you're not going to have fun today. You're going to have two of your coolest Pokemon die to fucking bullshit. And I almost can't use Headache already. Wonderful. TM01. I'm gonna overlevel, aren't I? Team Rocket can suck my ass. Why are you Team Rocket? I'm gonna train up the Lardy shit. Cause they fucking need it. You're not the tankiest motherfucker on my team. I need it. Well, techniques and Pokemon attacks, there's 350. Card key. Card. Where does this go? That's a room. There's the fucking card key. I don't even need to go through this entire fucking place. I'm just gonna throw on the door and then kill one bastard. Door is open. Targeted self call for no reason. Oh no, fucking shit. You're a fucking technology company. Of course you're gonna be targeted. I can't use pancake as pumpkin words. Okay, what is your problem, dude? Card key, HP, X special. Totally worth my time. I'd like to use something. Fuck off. And now I can't use pumpkin. What do I even have that can kill a... What do I even have now that can kill magnetons? I guess I'll just brute force it. Thunder wave. So convenient. The door is open, dumbass. Go through it. Alright, what do I do? Who do I send out first? He's gonna send out Bird, so I'm gonna fry it. I can get a Lapras here, which will be ice type. Just nice. Ice, nice. Thank you. Why would you send out Gyarados? Why are you, why? Fuck off. Wake up. Wake up. They can name the Lapras. I planned so much for the gym leader and then random bullshit. How have I been recording for half an hour? I turned into playing a Pokemon. Send you to hell with my Lapras. Everything died. I'm gonna go through the gym. I'm gonna kill everything. And there's nothing they can do to stop me. I wanna use Black Tar. I'm gonna fight Chief Sucker. Mudshot. Why are you not dead? Kangaskhan. Strength. I can't kill that. That was the wrong move. And now... short episode. I'm just gonna fight the gym and then it'll all be over. I'm gonna get the gym squad. not gonna be useful. Might be useful. I don't know if you're gonna be useful. Actually, you might be useful. No, this is the amount of psychic. Kingler will get one shot by pretty much everything. You'll be more useful, honestly. This should be an okay squad. As long as I get Snorlax to level 43, I should be more than fine. There's ghost types in this gym. Give me the XP, dumbass. Give it. Die. Thank you. Die. 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 No. Look at the horrible move. What's the point of stopping the enemy from escaping if they never escape in the first place? Channeler, I can't kill that. So I'll just I'll send another a different one. Die, die. Thunderbolt, Thunderbolt, Thunderbolt. Wonderful. Now, how do I do this puzzle? Make it there eventually. Where's this go? That goes there. I'm not going anywhere. Oh, I made it. Sweet. That's what I gotta kill. Kadabra. Kadabra, Mr. Mime, Venomoth, and Alakazam. So what's gonna be good against the Kadabra? Club Penguin. Club Penguin should be fine against the first stuff. Gonna save game. And now I fight the gym leader. Is the pursuit part. Mr. Mime, you're dead. Venomoth, you will be dead. Alakazam. Well, that was. It was gonna be a riveting episode. I don't even have to cut anything, do I? How do I get out of here? There we go. Well, that's the end of the fucking episode. I'll go for the fighting dude. totally clever and not just regurgitating old jokes. I would, in fact, enjoy Thunderwave. Quick attack, double kick. I don't think this Pokemon, if I got better fighting types. Sand attack. I'll get rid of sand attack. I'll go heal so Dio doesn't die. I did not expect Snorlax to one shot. Die, die, die. Fuck off. Well, there goes Dio. I officially... Which is this one? Yeah, I'll take a fucking hit on me. Totally great job. Totally worth having Jolteon die. Totally worth everything. Totally. I love this game. It's like totally worth my time. I don't care. Well, that's the end of the episode. I don't care anymore. So much, and then I did. I prepared so much for the gym, and there's no doubt in the gym. It's fucking stupid. The gym was ridiculously easy. I had 3 deaths, and none of them were in the gym. 2 tours.